Making the last hit to they'll put the clock on Jake. Jake doing everything he can to get that car refired out there. Jake left run tired. Looks like he may have a few more issues with the battery getting restarted. He is going. He's going. What do you say, guys? It's still down to the final two cars. Three to four for it out there. Car number 20, Casey Fredrickson. And car number 20B, Jake Barris this afternoon. Sounds like everybody's down for Jake. Both these cars are still running. Fired up. All these drivers put in $20. That's what they're after right now. $180 per. Here we go. We got 220s go head to head. Give a round of applause as they make their way out tonight. They put on a heck of a show here this afternoon. They'll be able to hear you. We'll see those guys back again next year. Casey Fredrickson, Jake Barrett is down between these two guys right now, both in car 20, taking course for the B. And there we go, Jake's calling the guys. Let's give a round of applause for Casey Fredrickson. He's going to take that $180 home. And give Jake a round of applause, too. He was trying his hardest to get that car fired and, you know, coming down and just taking the helmet off and saying, guys, let's go home. It's hot out here. So, Jake, good job on you guys. And hey, let's give everybody a round of applause again. You know, the fire department's here, the ambulance service, all the sponsors, Wall Lake Youth Park, Chris Barra, Francis Wright, now with CPS, Wall Lake Lumber, everybody, the pit stand, the Albright Oil here in town. And again, congratulations to our two ladies who won the gas card here this afternoon. They picked up a $50 gas card. Hey, the Lions Club's still open. Don't walk by without buying something, folks. They don't want to take any of it back with them. As Farm Fest kind of wraps up here this afternoon. But again, a big round of applause for all the drivers. Great job, everybody. And drivers, if you guys have won money, you need to come over here to the Hawkeye tent to collect. Again, drivers, if you won money, come over to the truck, they'll pay you, and you guys can get on the road here this afternoon.